Hello and welcome to this session on JMeter. And today we are going to learn about the JMeter GUI. So in the last session, we have already seen what is JMeter and we have also looked at the steps to start JMeter both on Windows and Mac. So you can see my JMeter is running here on Windows and as well as on Mac, it is running here. So let us learn some of the GUI components. So I will go to my Windows JMeter and maximize this. And this is going to be exactly the same on Mac as well. So JMeter is a Java application and it will be running in the same way on any operating system. So here, when you start JMeter, this is the very first thing you will get. And this is a very good, neat and clean looking JMeter. If you have worked with JMeter earlier versions, you must have seen a little different GUI. This is JMeter 4.0 and we have some really good UI here. And here, if you go at the top, we have all these menu options. So we have File, Edit, Search, Run, Options, and Help. If you go to File, you will get options to create a new test plan, go to Templates, Open, Merge, and Save, and then Exit. And on Edit, we have option for Add. And here we have options to add threads, config elements, listeners, assertions, and so on. So this will be most frequently used and we will see in the coming session. And then we have options like paste, open, merge, save, enable, disable, etc. If you go to search, this is our option for search here. On the run, we have option to start, start no pauses, remote start, remote stop, and so on. We will look into this in the coming sessions. If you go to options, we have our option to go to function helper dialog. So in case you want to use some existing functions, you can go here. We have look and feel. So in case you want to change the look and feel, you can go here. For example, if you want to make a JMeter look and feel like some other, you want to change from here. So let me go to Windows. So you will see here, it will show you like Windows. It will change the theme here and I will click on no. And I want to go back. So I will go to options, look and feel and go to Dracula again. And yes. And then we have help. So on the help option, you can go to help and then there are some other options to enable debug, disable debug. We will look into it into more details. And then there are some useful links. So you can directly go to the release notes from here. You can create an issue or go to the documentation or the nightly builds from here. And of course, the last option is about Apache JMeter. And if you go here, it will show you about your latest version of JMeter here. So you can see this is my version installed. And then a new thing on this new JMeter is, which is different from the version 3.x, is this is a very good and neat looking toolbar here where you have most frequently used functions. So here is the new to create a new test plan. We have templates here. So templates are the auto generated scripts or test plan components. So in case you want to create a particular test plan with JMeter, for example, let us say you want to create a web test plan, you will go to the templates and go to building a web test plan and say create. And you can see here it has actually created all the basic components or elements required for creating a web test plan. And then you can change it or add upon to this. Okay, so this is very useful. We have other options for opening a project, saving a project, cut, copy, paste. Here is expand all and collapse all. So you can see if I say expand all, everything on the tree here is expanded. If I say collapse, everything is collapsed. We have a toggle switch here. So this is like on and off switch. So this is a toggle switch. We have run button here. So you can start your test plan from here. This is start no pause. You can stop it from here. Stop the running test plan from stop button or shutdown. We will see the differences in the coming session. This is to clear the listeners. So if you want to clear the data in the listeners, you can use clear or clear all. The difference is, clear will just clear the data in the selected listener, but clear all will clear the data from all the listeners. And then search we have reset search. Again, we can go to function helper dialog from here, the help button from here. And then when we are running our test case or test plan, you can see the elapsed time from here. And here you can go to the log panel or the log viewer. So if you click here, you can see down, this is the log panel. If you click it again, it will go away. And here you can see the number of threads here. When we run our test plan, number of threads will be shown here. And then this is the tree view. So this is the tree explorer where we will have different components. And whatever components you select, it will be the corresponding editor window will come here on this particular part. So for example, if I go to the test plan here, it will show me the test plan. If I go to the thread group, if I click here, it shows me the thread group editor. If I go to some particular request, it shows me that particular editor. So this is all about the GUI of JMeter. In the coming session, we will go more deep and start creating our first test with JMeter. I hope this was very useful for you. Thank you for watching.